John Champion, and covering this game alongside me, someone who certainly knows plenty about playing at the top level, and that's Jim Beglin.
Thanks, John. Hello, everyone. What an atmosphere we've got in this stadium today. It's all very, very exciting.
The teams then, Bayern Munich against Manchester City. And the sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem, a perfect addition to an already electric atmosphere. A meeting of giants, often matches between two such sides turn out to be somewhat anticlimactic, but excitement and tension both very much in the air. Here are the lineups for today. They'll be impressed with the playing surface, they'll like the conditions overhead, and now they just want to get on with it. We are off and running. Rafinha, Robin. Schweinsteiger, Müller, here's Ribéry, Robin. The ball given back, and no danger there from that cross. Here's a throw in a potentially dangerous area too, and a cross, and the cross repelled, picked off the ball. Yaya Toure, Tevez, Robin, Rafinha, Müller, picked it off, it's very well defended, Mario Gomez, back it goes, and he's stolen it. Ribéry. There it goes. Free kick awarded. Good interception here. Ribéry. Luis Gustavo, Schweinsteiger, wins the ball. 30 minutes played in this first half. Rafinha, here's Robin. Referee in a good position to give the free kick.
Well, it's a little further out than he'd like, so he might just consider his options with this free kick.
And he has a go! The rebound, straight offside then, free kick to the opposition. Mario Gomez and Robin, and a chance here for a goal.
Oh, that was such a good chance.
He got his fist to that.
I wasn't the only one who thought that was in. It couldn't have been closer, but what a great last-ditch save it was.
And he'll get the shot away here. The 60s and 70s. Very good years for Manchester City. That's when they captured a number of major trophies.
Absolutely, and so many of football's great names have donned the famous sky blue jersey of this great club.
Milner. Barry. Compani. Got a touch on the goal. Milner. And with that, the referee brings the first half to a close.
Yeah, so far no goals, but it's a really decent game. The team are actually playing very well. They forced the keeper into making many, many good saves. I think the goals will come.
Either side conceding a goal then. It is 0-0. Bayern Munich against Manchester City. Collaro. Tevez. Yaya Toure. Jerome Boateng. Robin. Running on and on. And he's got quite a shot on him. Great effort. He was really alert to the possibilities there.
Yeah, that's great awareness. He's released a quick shot just after taking that pass.
Mario Gomez. Müller.
A little bit of care on the key pass has deserted him.
Oh, late challenge. Compani. Balotelli. Tevez gets possession. Robin. Played just beyond the hour here. Wins the ball.
If the support had come quicker, that wouldn't have broken down.
Silva. Ribéry. Schweinsteiger. Robin. Robin! They've scored! The first goal goes to Bayern Munich.
Well, there's not a lot more to say about that. It was a strike out of the top drawer and a shot to the left-hand corner.
Here's Tevez, didn't get anywhere near the ball, free kick. Free kick! And the danger cleared away. Sloppy defending and the danger is still there. We're almost in the final quarter of an hour. Luis Gustavo. And he'll shoot here. It's led to a goal.
It just doesn't get more accurate. Straight to the right-hand corner. And the keeper had absolutely no chance.
Tevez, Dzeko, nicely worked, Silva, looking towards the penalty area now, solid header. Robin, intercepted, Barry, De Jong, Clichy. Cuts it out. Jerome Boateng. Not the most attacking piece of play, but a back pass always useful. Müller gives it back. Mario Gomez. And he's stolen it. He punts the ball to safety.